Okay, to upload VGC content to be turned into instructional videos, what we're going to do is we're going to, in the top right corner, find these three dots, click these three dots. All right, you see recent drills that have been added. We're going to go down to other links. You're going to see Shop Manager Portal. Click that. Once that loads, okay, here are different options as a shop manager. So this is essentially the back end for goalie coaches. Right now we want to add VGC content, so we're going to click this. Okay, this is a locked page, so we're going to have to input our shop manager credentials. Once we are logged in, right, you're going to add your email so we know who uploaded the video, right, the category, whether it's a technique drill and on ice, or sorry, a technique explanation video and on ice drill, off ice drill, goalie yoga, or academy. The name of the drill, okay, opening notes, execution of how we want this to go. All right, so this is also going to be essentially the voiceover. So we're going to add a bunch of content in here. Sidebar notes. Okay, we'll always have a sidebar on the side, so the drill will be over here. Try and leave some space on this side when you're up, when you're making your drill. So have your goalie offset to this side so that we can add sidebar notes over here. So your sidebar notes, okay, just in point form, butterfly control blocker, etc., etc., whatever pertains to the drill. That's going to go in the sidebar, and you are going to upload your video files. So you're just going to go click, upload files, all right, choose your files to be uploaded, and upload all and send. Okay, everything now will be sent to us. We will now create that professional video for goalies to watch, learn, and develop. Thank you.